Miles away in Middletown, there was more bloodshed. Tonight, there is an arrest. Police catch up with Malcolm Franklin, and he's in jail tonight, charged with murder and felonious assault. They say he shot and killed 23-year-old Julian Johnson outside D&J's night spot overnight. Two other people were hurt.